they will not only give you the opportunities that you need to be productive and be happy in your job, but they will also give you the resources that you need and the support when you find there's a gap in resources to achieve your goals.
It's really helpful to not be alone out there, especially in transition.
Well, let's go back to that term of being unemployed. What are some of the things you gave up or lost? Anybody sleeping well these days?
No.
Lack of sleep?
Title.
But there's, okay, title. Lost title. What else did you lose when you lost your or left your last occupation?
Income.
Insurance.
Our roles within the household.
Our roles within the household shifted. So there's a certain sense of identity. And if someone has let us go from our identity, all these feelings start to occur.
Through this process, you know, I kind of let go of some of that anger and some of that pain, and you know, I was able to really focus on my job search strategy.
What we want to do is get you focused into what the employer is looking for so you can meet his needs and you can grow with that company.
You can come in and talk to our Workforce Center staff and we can help you identify transferable skills and how those transferable skills can be pulled right off of that job description or right out of that literature created by the company. And you can use those skills to apply for the position, to show that you're that perfect match, that you are exactly what they're looking for.
I took an opportunity to really do an assessment of my background and my interests. You know, I'm a middle-aged person and I wanted to get some sense of how I might make a logical transition, taking advantage of the skill set that I already had.
We have this workshop called the Creating Career Options Workshop, specifically to identify and help people cite other career opportunities that they wouldn't have seen otherwise. We're going to work on several components that we're going to actually do inventories regarding you all. The Myers-Briggs, which is a personality type, we'll do motivational card sort, values card sort, checking out your values. Look at your interests. We look at their skills, what they're bringing into the picture, what they were formerly doing in other jobs. We also look at what motivates them, because there may be some of the skills that they did in other occupations that they are, we call burnout skills or killer skills that they don't want to do anymore. But then we look at all the other ones that they enjoy doing with passion and try to align work that might match opportunities that would be within that range.
If you don't like something, move on. Do something else. You'll figure it out. There's something out there for everybody.
The Workforce Center really kind of helped me, pushed me out of my comfort zone, and you know, I worked really closely with my workforce coach, and he told me things that I didn't like, and I was very angry when I left the first day. But you know, after some time and after realizing that he wasn't personally attacking me, he was being honest and trying to help me, I was able to work with him and kind of, yeah, get over the hurdles of job searching, so.